Rowan Blanchard.
Hi, I'm Sabrina Carpenter.
And you're watching Celebrity Hotspot.
Hi, I'm Jenna.
Hi, I'm Casey.
We're here today at the Brand You Are event with
Rowan Blanchard.
Sabrina Carpenter.
What brings you girls here to the event today?
I know Kimber, and I also know the family that actually started the Brand You Are, so I'm here to support it.
Awesome. I was invited to support the event and learn more about it, and we just heard a great demonstration and saw a great video about what it was about, so I'm really proud to be here to support it.
So what message would you give out to people being bullied?
There's so many different ones, but I mean, basically it's just about being confident in who you are and staying strong and always telling somebody and not letting people get to you, because nobody can judge you except big guy up there, so.
Definitely what she said. You have to be confident in who you are. And also, I know this can be like the hardest thing to do, but you have to tell someone, because if you don't tell someone, you're only hurting yourself.
So you're both going to be on a new Disney Channel show. Can you tell us about that?
It's called Girl Meets World. I play Riley Matthews, who is Corey Topanga's daughter, and I play
Maya, who is Riley's BFF.
Can you tell us anything about the show?
It's based in New York. Awesome.
It's awesome.
It's a continuation. Corey and Topanga now have a daughter, and she is going through troubles in life just like her dad used to in Boy Meets World. And she's got her own kind of Sean Hunter, who's me, and she's got, you know, some friends at school. She's got problems, and you know, we're just making our way through life.
So it's a lot like Boy Meets World, but it's all through a girl's perspective, which is way different than a boy's perspective, as you guys know. So,
do you have any memorable moments on set?
So many.
We went exploring. The place that we shot the pilot was at Sunset Gower Studios, and it's very old. So there's like a lot of different hidden studios that haven't been used. So we went up and toured those, and it was so much fun.
And
although we probably shouldn't have.
No, we shouldn't definitely not have. No, I mean, we just had such a great time. Our cast is so much fun, and we got like a bunch of kids, and you know, the writers are basically like big kids, and like everybody we're working with is just so, we're such incredible. A family. So we had a blast.
So do you have any social media accounts?
Yes. Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. My Twitter is at Sabrina Ann Lynn, A-N-N-L-I-N-N, and that's the same for my Instagram, and my Facebook is Sabrina Carpenter. It's a fan page.
I have a Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Vine, and Keek.
Wow. Vine and Tumblr.
And Tumblr, yes. My Tumblr is Hey It's Rowan B. My Twitter is R-O-W Blanchard, Row Blanchard. My Instagram is Rowan Blanchard. And then my, what else did I say? Vine is Rowan Blanchard, and my Keek is Row Blanchard.
Or we have too many links.
Yeah.
So when can fans check out the new show?
Hopefully early 2014.
Thank you so much.